desolate and blighted. This is Fukushima's exclusion zone. A radioactive wasteland, the site of one of the world's worst nuclear disasters. Driving through Fukushima is a surreal and unsettling experience.
1.0.
It's going to get higher.
A Geiger counter, our only means of monitoring the danger that's all around. We're now less than 20 kilometers from ground zero.
You can't see radiation, you can't taste it, you can't feel it, but we know this is one of the most contaminated places on Earth. The experts say making a brief visit here is not dangerous, but prolonged exposure is. It's not a place you want to spend too much time in.
This is the moment the quake struck.
The earthquake erupted with a magnitude of 8.8, which is the largest in Japan, and it's in recording and intensity.
These barriers mark the start of the no-go zone around the crippled Daiichi nuclear reactor.
It just started beeping.
3.34.
Yes, which is very high.
Despite the high radiation levels, some people have refused to leave. We're on our way to meet one of them.
その噴煙も僕はこの目で見たし、音もこの牧場で聞いてるんですよ。14キロなので驚きというか、もうびっくりですね。
Farmer Masami Yoshizawa once provided beef for some of Tokyo's finest restaurants.
特にこの今まで安全だというその多重防護の説明っていうのがですね、爆発によって全部吹っ飛んでなくなったんですよ。事故によって全部この人たちが意味がなくなったと。うん、今年の、あ、去年の夏からですね、約7頭ぐらいの牛に見たこともないような、その皮膚病とは到底思えないんだけど、牛の反転状態がですね、自分ではその事故の被爆の影響だというふうに見てるんですけど。
What about your own health? Have you been feeling sick?
僕はあの事故の後16回、ホールボディ検査、被爆のですね、心配なので、受けました。あといろんな健康診断、人間ドックとかですね、いろんなの受けてもですね、問題ないという。
The 58-year-old farmer is refusing to slaughter his animals. His herd has become a living symbol of protest against TEPCO, the plant's operator, and the resumption of nuclear power in Japan.
再稼働なんか始めれば、その危険はね、もう全国のあれですよ、原発帯の福島の心配はね、全国の原発帯のその事故の心配につながると思うんですね。よそに移転するとか、どっかに遠くに行くとか、そういうことは一切考えずに、ここでとにかく、牛飼いとして人生を全うするという、この人たちと一緒にやはり生きていくということを今考えてるんですね。
As we leave, we come across visitors taking pictures of Mr. Yoshizawa's irradiated cows. They say they've come as a show of support.But are seemingly oblivious to the risks. The Geiger counter is showing one of the highest readings of our entire trip.
僕あのね奈良から来たからわからないんです。
いい放射は全然気にしない。
ああそうですね。
気にしない。うん。Don't care.
Don't care. Do you believe the government when it says that the radiation levels are low? You don't believe the government.
高いか低いかよりも政府は本当のことを言わないと思います。
It's a feeling of betrayal shared by many we meet. Miyako Yoshida among them.
Okay?
Okay, this
Okay, let's go.
This is really weird. Apart from our car, I've seen no other people.
No people.
No people.
So, like a ghost town.
And so silent.
Mm-hmm. Silent.
Silent.It's very strange.
Miyako was forced to evacuate her home in Odaka, 15 kilometers from the nuclear plant. But she returns there regularly to leave food for abandoned pets.
Still work.
The traffic lights are still working, but just about nothing else is. Miyako's only protection is a face towel.
How many cats will come here?
Two or three.
So they're eating it.
They are eating, so.
Many animals have already perished.
Ara!
But today for Miyako, there's a reassuring surprise.
Who are they?
In the window of an abandoned shop,She spots a friend's cat. Excitedly, she calls her with the news it's alive. The discovery happens just meters from Miyako's home.
So this is your house?
This is my house. 40 years.
40 years you live
40
here?
40 years old.
Before the disaster, Miyako had big plans to rebuild, but it's unlikely she'll ever live here again.So now her home is a ramshackle shelter for the area's stray cats.
Catto は餌ないから亡くなるけど大変だけどでも毎週来てるし。
Close by are garbage bags filled with contaminated debris. Piles like these litter the exclusion zone.The government is still struggling to safely dispose of this radioactive material. It's little wonder that Miyako has lost faith in nuclear energy.
Do you think Japan should keep nuclear power?
No. Japanese government policy is very strange. And we people have been deceived by...The government and the electricity company.
This was the scene inside the Unit 1 reactor building after it was rocked by explosions. As the cooling system failed and the plant went into meltdown,A band of 50 workers stayed on, risking their lives to bring the crisis under control.
I was here.
That's you?
Yeah, it's me. You looked very tired.
Yeah, you look very thin.
At that time, there was still not enough food and water.
Quietly spoken and unassuming, Atsufumi Yoshizawa,is one of the heroes of Fukushima's dark days.
事故があった後、どんどんプラントの方の状態が悪くなる。それから放射線のレベルもどんどん上がっていくという中で、これは本当に収まるんだろうかっていう。
For the first 2 weeks, he and his fellow workers survived on little more than adrenaline, biscuits,and water.
You've been quoted as saying that you felt like a kamikaze pilot. Did it feel like a suicide mission though?
ある程度自分たちが犠牲になってもこの状態を何とかしなければいけないっていう気持ちは、あそこに現場に残っていた人たちの中には共通していたと思います。やっぱり最初の1ヶ月間はそういう意味では本当に辛い時期だったと思います。誰かのために死ぬというよりは、僕らがやらなければ他にこの状態を何とかできる人たちはいないだろうと、現場にいた人も僕らもみんなそういう思いだったと思いますね。
Despite the workers' bravery, many Japanese still blame them for causing the accident and bungling their response.
ただしほとんどの現場で働いていた人たちは、自分たちの住む場所がなくなったり、移転をしなければいけなかったり、避難をしなければいけなかったりという状況なので、日常生活の面でも仕事の面でもかなり大変な時間が続いていたと思います。
It's 2 years since the disaster. Have the radiation levels started to drop? I mean, is itas bad now as it was then, or less bad, or worse?
Actually, we're really surprised that the levels have come down much quicker than we expected.
It's refreshing to hear some positive news from Fukushima. Joe Moros and Asby Brown work for Safecast, a US-based organization which has helped to build a real-time map of radiation levels using mobile monitoring technology.
Each unit has a GPS and a Geiger counter inside, so it measures the location, the time, and the radiation levels, and then writes that on a memory card so that we can read it out later and put it on a map.
While they found that radiation is dropping, they concede that science is divided on the consequences for health from the levels that remain.
Does that mean it's safe for people to return to their homes?
Well, safety is a relative term, andit depends on each person. You know, the same thing that an elderly person might find tolerable as terms of health risk would not be tolerable for a young mother with children. Because at a low level, if it's likely to generate a cancer in 20 years in your life, well, a 70-year-old person probably doesn't have to worry about that. But somebody who's only 10 years old, they've got that time several times over for something to come up in their life later on because of that exposure.
疲れちゃったの。疲れ。今なんかすごい疲れてる。
In Fukushima City, I meet Niyako Inomi. 50 kilometers from the crippled nuclear plant and well outside the exclusion zone, life is still far from normal.
放射能気になってみんな食べ物も福島産のもの買わなくなったし、作らなくなった。で、洗濯物も外に干さなくなって、家の中にいつも洗濯物があって。
Every day she sends her daughter to a school far away in the mountains, a 3-hour round trip by bus.
多分免疫力がみんなね低下してる。それでなんか子供たちの体が変わってきちゃってるのがものすごく心配なんです。やっぱりこれは地震放射能の放射能と、あとはその外に出なくなってしまったっていうのは、結局太陽の光を受けてないから体弱っちゃったんだろうなと。
7-year-old Chi is too young to fully understand what happened here 2 years ago. All she knows is that she can't play outside her home anymore.
If you're so worried about the radiation levels, why do you stay in Fukushima?
お父さん、仕事が自営業なの、うちは。自営業で、ここで仕事をしているからって言われて。で、じゃあ私と子供たちだけでも行きたいって言ったんだけど、子供と離れたくないって主人が。そう言われちゃったらね、何もできないから。
For many of those who've turned their backs on Fukushima, life isn't much easier.
まあ私はもう帰りたいんですけど、まあ元々の生活みたいなのに戻りたいだけなので。
Six days after the explosion, Kyoko Takada and her family abandoned their home 23 kilometers from the Daiichi plant. Now, mum, dad, and four children share two rooms of a rented ground floor flat on the outskirts of Tokyo.
家も本当にあの子供部屋ぐらいのところに6人で暮らしてるのも、もう全く環境違うですし。
Is the truth this, that really nobody knows when or if it'll ever be safe to return to your home?
あ、そうですね。何が本当かっていうのをちょっと信じ、うん、発表してる数字が、本当に安全かどうかっていうのはあんまり信じられないのは本当にその通りですね。
While the authorities work out how to deal with this nuclear nightmare, the cleanup goes on and on. I found this Dad's Army group of volunteers just outside Fukushima City. It's slow, methodical work as they rake and prod at land the tsunami consumed. They've been doing this 6 days a week since last May.
これをまた新しい農地にするために自分の土地をきれいにするために働いている。
Strawberries and rice once grew in this soil. The hope is that one day they will again.
Japan is one of the richest countries in the world. Did you imagine you'd still be living in temporary housing 2 years after the tsunami?
国は金持ちだけども、どうなんでしょうね。おいら一般市民ですから、一国民、はい、一日本国民。
Two years on, it's still hard for survivors to absorb the scale of this disaster. For the people of Fukushima,The suffering goes on.
What do you think when you see this scene before you?
終わりだね。情けないと思います。情けないよね。みんな、ギリギリの壊れたの人物が来てからね。早く片付いてくればいいのもね。
Do you think they can rebuild this place?
全然ね、進んでないです。全然だね。2年前と変わりはない。